Good afternoon, vlog. So today is a very, very important day. It's game day, get hype. But not only is it any ordinary game day. So today is the first game that Tennessee has had in weeks that is not being played at 12 in the afternoon. Tonight's game is a 7 p.m. primetime game. And on top of that, we're checkering Neyland. So if like you don't really know much about UT, checkering Neyland basically means each section in the stadium is alternating the color of the shirt they're wearing with orange and white, so it looks like the orange and white checkerboard that UT has in their end zones. So the stadium is going to literally look just like a giant checkerboard. We're playing Ole Miss. I'm super excited. They're supposed to be pretty good this year. We're not doing horrible, surprisingly. It's at a 7 p.m. game. Like, vibes are immaculate. You know, everyone's hype. It's gonna be a great day. And I decided if I were gonna do a game day vlog, this is the game to vlog. Tailgate starts, I think, in like an hour. We're getting a live band and a third party vendor. I'm getting a little bit of a late start. Wasn't feeling it this morning, but I have to push through. Gotta recover for the vlog. For the Vols, Vols a verb. You know, I gotta fucking push through and just get out there. So I think I'm gonna go outside, see what's popping, and I'm gonna show you guys the tailgate area and stuff.
How are you feeling game day?
Vols by.
Score predictions.
Vols are gonna win by 3. Mr. Amato.
What's your score prediction, Sean? We're doing on Vols.
Score prediction?
Score prediction.
It's gonna be close. I wanna say.
I said 3.
3 what?
Points.
3-point difference?
We're score predictions, not the spread.
Let's go.
The score prediction is gonna be.
Let's go.
Hold on, you're fine.
I'm gonna say 27-24.
32-27, Tennessee barely wins.
Barely wins,
it's gonna be a close.
We're storming the field.
Got to. No, we should not storm, do not storm.
Nah, it's not
embarrassing if we storm.
It's not a worthy game.
I think Vols are gonna win by field goal.
Field goal, okay.
Yeah,
wow.
But high scoring game. I don't wanna say a score.
Offensive shootout.
But, yeah, offensive shootout, absolutely.
Offensive shootout.
But the Vols on top.
Okay. That's all it can be. Balls on top, baby.
Andrew, is that enough?
What?
I think we need more.
I think
we need more.
Yeah.
Get some more. Boys, we got Jackson in the cut. Show him the fit right now.
We got the jorts.
Oktoberfest? Happy Oktoberfest.
Happy Oktoberfest. We got the jorts going. Some boots. Some long socks.
Balls by 50, boys. Balls by 50.
The leprechauns here.
Woo!
Vibes here on game day. Electric. It's Jack. Jack! Game day vlog.
Oh, shit, dude.
Jack's been asking me. You know, he's like, gotta get the game day vlog. We're here, Jack. Asking, you shall receive.
Hey, this one goes out to the fan page. We don't know who you are, but we love you.
There's someone started a fan page, so shout out to whoever runs that. You know, we got the band setting up. Oktoberfest theme, got our new guys. Let's go, everyone's hype. Electricity in the air.
Yeah.
Y'all rocking with my boy Spit right now?
Yeah.
Cooper. Let me get you for a score prediction on the vlog. Score prediction today's game, what you got?
51-49.
Wow.
Volunteers all day,
51.
Baby.
Shootout, offensive shootout you're saying?
Yeah.
Everyone's been saying like we're gonna win by field goal. You think we're winning by 2?
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be a blowout.
I think our defense is better than Ole Miss. So I think that gives us the advantage in a game that's gonna be a shootout.
I heard their defense is shit.
It's bad. And UT's gonna win. It's gonna be a good ass day.
It's gonna be a great day.
It's a great day to be a
Vols.
Let's go.
Barstool and Dave Portnoy for Barstool College Football Game Day are in Knoxville. So the ultimate goal is we're getting Dave Portnoy on the vlog. Jeff, we're getting Dave Portnoy on the vlog. We gotta
Dave
get
Portnoy
that.
On the vlog.
We
right,
got that
right.
Would be so tough. That'd be legendary. Alright guys, Sean Amato, take over of the vlog. Take care.
This is all PR.
Sean Amato's
all PR.
Sean
Amato's all PR.
This is Jake's vlog.
Hey, who's winning?
UT, the fuck?
Lock it in, lock it in.
Bro, what's that thing right there?
It's a movie.
Yeah. niggas know they need to stop. I'm standing at the top, that's how I know you never seen the top. Sierra King parking lot, looking like Magic City parking lot. Hear the talks when I walk by, like you know it's over when he drop.
Let's fucking
go.
We going to the stadium now.
Let's go.
Let's go, boys. Jules. Let's
go. On the way to the stadium now. We're showing them. Look at this. We open with the vultures, kissing the cannibals. Should I get lonely when I'm the only, only human in the heaving heat of the animals? Little brown soul. Singing on my tongue, I will not waver, I will not wait its turn. It will beat, it will burn, burn, but burn your love into the ground with the lips of another. Do you get lonely? Shall I get lonely sometimes?
All my friends are wasted, and I hate this club.
We're losing.
24-12.
We're losing by 12.
We're trying to keep the faith, though.
I believe in the Vols, baby. The Vols got this. Vols gonna make the comeback. Just wait. We're making the comeback.
I don't even know where to start this. So today is, I'm filming this on Monday. It has been two whole days since the last clip, or like since the game day. And basically, the reasoning for that is the end of the game just got like so out of hand that I just needed some time to just gather my thoughts, because I don't even know how I'm gonna like tell you guys what happened. So during the fourth quarter, there was a controversial moment in the game that could have given us a chance to win the game, but it was like a controversial first down call. They said that Tennessee didn't get over the first down, so they said we didn't get it. They originally said we got the first down, and then so like the Ole Miss fans like in the upstairs, like the up in like the upper sections, like they started like throwing trash down at the students, or like just like in their section at each other, blah, blah, blah. I don't even know. I just saw like bottles flying and stuff. And so then they went under review, and then next thing you know, the refs are like, yeah, no, he didn't get the first down. And then like everyone, like all the Tennessee fans were all like fed up, because like the refs were horrible the whole game. And like Ole Miss was like faking injuries to like get like 10 timeouts and a half and stuff. So like we were like fed up from like the whole game, right? And so like next thing you know, when after the ref says like, yeah, they didn't get the first down, everyone starts booing as loud as, like everyone started booing. The stadium was like loud as hell. Everyone was yelling. And then like people just started throwing trash onto the field. People were throwing trash onto the field. The security guards weren't doing anything about it, because it was like everyone doing it. People, there were like fights breaking out too, like just like fights in the stands were just breaking out between people, like just for no reason. Like Tennessee fans were fighting Tennessee fans for no reason. It was a zoo, guys. Like when I tell you, shit was just like a disaster. I don't even want to say it was a movie, because that's like really cringy, but it was literally just like a scene out of a fucking movie. After that, it was nuts. The game was delayed for like 20 minutes. And then we actually almost ended up winning, but we ended up losing. I couldn't even process what was going on that whole night, so I didn't even bother trying to like record to explain to you. So after that, we all just like went back to the house. We couldn't really go out. We couldn't really go get food anywhere. 100,000 people from the stadium all went to like the strip, to all the bars and all the like the restaurants and stuff. So there was literally nothing to do. So we all just kind of went back to the house and hung out. I guess this is the end of the game day vlog 2 days later. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully I gave you at least a small glimpse of what game days in Knoxville here are like. Now I gotta go do some homework. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. La, la, la.